Hey everyone, it's Cassandra the Joyful Artist. I've just received some beautiful Sennelier pastels and I'm excited to try these on this mixed media work in progress, inspired by the flourishes of a joyful garden and the flourishes of artists like Twombly. And I thought there's also a beautiful plant in the garden that I just love so much, and so I thought I'd just try some of these. Sort of, it's a soft kind of, I would say, a mixture of these two colors. So let's have a look. I'm just working intuitively and playfully, and I'm inspired a bit by some of the stuff I've been reading about affinity symbols. So I thought I'd just add these in a sort of a rapid consciousness. There's a beautiful bush in the garden which I really enjoy looking at, and all the flowers are quite close together. Start up soon because I can hear the joyful assistant next door, and that's all part of the magic making. Frida the Ferrari. So now I'm just going to stand back a little bit and look at it in terms of composition, where I want maybe some more darks and more kind of pops of colour, but I'm loving the intensity of these colours. It's really magnificent, quite different from what I've been working with before. It's looking really pretty at the moment. I'm really I'm really liking the vibe. So maybe into some areas, a little deepening of some areas. there you go. That was a little bit of a intuitive process, and I really enjoyed that, working just intuitively and fluidly with pastels over oils. Probably then just spray a protective coat over it, stand back and look at it and assess what else I think it might need. Perhaps it might need a few more darks in there, I'm not sure. I'm just going to, yeah, give it a little rest so I can approach it with fresh eyes. I've been kind of working on, I guess, a composition that's coming along like this, but also in a bit of a V, a bit like Leonardo's Mona Lisa. So that might be something that I just sort of accentuate. So, but then also getting in some horizontals and some lovely verticals. But it's, yeah, it's been a real joy just adding these beautiful flowers to this painting, and very much, very, very much enjoyed it. So I hope you enjoyed watching it. If you're watching this later on YouTube, please do consider liking and subscribing to my channel for more intuitive art by Cassandra, with a focus on healing and joy and upliftment and beauty. So thank you for watching, and I welcome your comments. Take care, everyone. Don't be afraid to get messy. Bye.